Hey everyone, it's Eric from workfromyourlaptop.com, and in today's video, I'm gonna show you what is the very best keyword research tool you can have in your arsenal that'll take your content to the very top of Google search results. Let's check it out. So before we dive into the dashboard of the keyword research tool and show you all its bells and whistles and how it's going to work for you, let's first briefly cover what are keywords. What is keyword research? Why is it so vitally important for bringing traffic to your website? Well, keywords are simply the words or phrases that your target audience is typing into the search engines. So when you have an understanding of what are the most popular searches that your audience is making, coupled with how many other competing websites are targeting those same keywords, in other words, your competition, you can then cherry pick and find the keywords that bring the most traffic with the least competition, create content that is the answer to those keyword searches, meaning when your target audience is making those searches, your content is coming up at the very top of Google search results, meaning tons of free traffic. Let me say that again, free traffic coming to your website along with lots of consistent monthly revenue. As we know, traffic is the lifeblood to revenue. Without traffic, you have no revenue potential. So let's now show you Jaxi and why it is the number one best keyword research tool you'll find online. Here we are in the Jaxi dashboard, and what I want to mention right out of the gate is you can get your hands on Jaxi and its keyword research capabilities absolutely free within Wealthy Affiliate. If you've watched any of my other videos, then you're familiar with Wealthy Affiliate. It is, in my opinion, the number one affiliate marketing training platform and mentoring community you can find online. It is my top recommendation for anyone looking to get started in affiliate marketing. You can check out my video review and see my personal results right here. And as you can see at the top, there's lots of bells and whistles available to you in this very powerful keyword research tool. If you want to deep dive and see how every single one of these resources works, then click the link right here to my full article at workfromyourlaptop.com. In today's video, what I'm going to cover is the keyword research capabilities and how this will drive massive traffic to your website. So let's say you're like me and you have a passion for travel and you want to build a website and build content around that theme. So you go here to Jaxi and you're going to say, okay, what kind of searches are my target audience making? So let's start nice and broad with travel. So now Jaxi is going to generate all these related keywords that have travel in them, okay? And I'm going to show you how to read these results. I'm going to cover in this video really these first three columns. Again, if you want full detail on everything else, just go to the full article, the detailed article at workfromyourlaptop.com. But as you can see here, the average, this is the number of average searches that the keyword receives per month. Traffic column is the number of visits to your website if you achieve first page rankings in the search engines. And then QSR is the quoted search results, the number of competing websites ranked in Google for this exact keyword. So these two represent traffic and this represents your competition. So for a keyword like travel, you look and you say, oh my God, this is spectacular. Look at how many times this is being searched every month. Look at all this traffic my website's gonna get. However, the competition, this is a little bit too high, 262 websites competing for this exact keyword. And when you're first starting off, your website doesn't yet have authority, it's gonna get lost in all these search result pages. Remember, the top 10 make the first page. So if your website, if your article is somewhere in the hundreds, no one is going to page 10 to find an article based on travel. That's why this number, this reading over here says poor. So you say, okay, well, gotta be a little bit more specific. Let's do solo travel. Let's do solo travel and see what Jaxi returns. Now you can see all these solo travel keywords. Now we're looking, okay, this is spectacular. 2,000 average searches per month, pretty decent traffic. Still though, even though this is better, still 199 other websites competing for this exact keyword. Okay, I wanna go a little bit more specific. So we start going a little bit further. You can also, you can sit here and filter these. I can click this once and it'll filter from lowest to highest. You can click it again from highest to lowest. But let's go lowest to highest right here. Solo travel ideas, men, cheap holidays, solo travelers. you can see here, wow, there's no one, no competition here. However, these keywords, these don't make grammatical sense, right? You want to find something that makes grammatical sense, because as Wealthy Affiliate will show you, there's specific places you need to place these keywords within your articles. And if you're trying to place something that makes no grammatical sense, well, that's not going to make for a good article. So we're going to sit there and try and find a little bit more grammatical sense right here. How about solo traveler vacation packages? This is a solid keyword with only 19 competing websites and pretty decent traffic. Now you sit there and say, man, this is nowhere near the thousands of average searches that the other ones are making. However, it's okay to sit there and go after these smaller ones that have low competition, because when article after article after article is bringing in this amount of traffic, well, all that traffic adds up. So a real a shortcut that you can go for is something, if it's below 50 in the competition and around or greater than 50 in traffic, that's a pretty solid keyword. You can also do the 100-100 rule. If it's under 100 with more than 100 traffic, that is gonna be a solid keyword. And when you continue to do this over and over and over again, you're gonna start getting that trickle of traffic that turns into a stream, that turns into a river of flowing traffic. The great thing with Jaxi is, as you're searching for these keywords, you can say, okay, this is a good one. I'm gonna save this to my list. I check mark it here, and I'm gonna be able to click this button. But let's look for a few more. I'm looking over here at these numbers. Solo traveling tours, that's decent. Solo traveling tours. Let's look for another really good one. This one right here, best places solo travel. That is really good on the competition number, really solid on traffic. However, it doesn't really make grammatical sense. So how about if we just change the best places to solo travel and put that in here? Best places to solo travel. Let's see just how good this keyword really is. Now you can see, okay, 48 competition, over 300 for average searches. This is a solid keyword. That's another one I'm gonna wanna save to my list. Man, look at all these. I'm gonna seriously start thinking about writing some articles. Best places to solo travel in Europe. That is a solid keyword. What's great with Jaxi is as you're doing this, as you're looking for solid keywords, you start racking these up, and I can now save these to a list, and I can make the name for my list travel articles maybe. And in doing that, you're able to rack up keyword after keyword after keyword, solid keywords. Best places to travel in Europe, that's another solid one. Even though it's a little bit higher in the competition, it still pretty much meets that 100-100 rule. Me personally, I like to go for the 50-50 rule, which is competition less than 50 with traffic over 50. And by just consistently doing that, you're gonna start getting lots and lots of consistent traffic to your website. Now that you know how to find these keywords that bring in massive traffic, where do you place these keywords within your content so that Google recognizes it as the answer to these searches being made by your target audience? That's where Wealthy Affiliate comes into play, guys. Create your free starter account with Wealthy Affiliate by going to the link in the video description, or you can go to workfromyourlaptop.com, click on any of the links there. Wealthy Affiliate's gonna train you not only on how to choose a profitable niche, but how to build your website, how to build content, how to use these keywords to bring in massive traffic, and then the key here is how to turn that traffic into consistent monthly revenue. As always, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Please like and share it to all your social media, and I'll see you next time.